Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I can no longer read what you say. Oh, I've got a new house, by the way. Nobody's seen it yet. I've not done an episode on it yet. So, new house! There we go. So. Basically, I moved because I wanted to be away from everyone else because there's too many people in the... Oh, for God's sake, what are you doing? There we go. There's too many people in the area. I mean, there's still people over there, and they're actually getting slightly closer. This guy's house is massive, though. If we head over, you'll see this pen. Look at it. Look at the pen. It's crazy. Anyways, this is my house. My house is kind of tucked away a little bit, which is what I wanted. And, so it's not done yet. It's nowhere near done. But because nobody's built next to me this time, I've got a little bit of room. I can build where I want a little bit more. So the idea is there's this little... This is like a balcony that you can get onto from the second floor. I'm going to have a walkway coming out from here onto a building here. I think this is where the dinosaur pen is going to be. So you'll be able to get into it and out of it from the house. Or we'll do that on the other end, and this is going to lead to like a watchtower type thing. I wanted this to go further, but this won't go far enough. Let's just get rid of... Oh, I actually own those. Okay. Hiya. I've got Windows. Windows 10. Yeah. Can I get this? Oh, it's blue. Can I get blue? What level is blue? I'm like 27 or something. I'm 27. No idea if I can get blue quite yet. But let's go inside the house and have a little look around. Blah, blah, blah. Downstairs. Nothing here at the moment. There's a window. Great view. I think we'll all agree. I don't know what I'm going to put here. Storage and stuff. This is going to open as well. And this is going to lead down here into something as well. It's all half-baked in my mind at the moment. I should shut that, really, shouldn't I? Shut. Shut. Right. Head upstairs. Nicer. Nicer. And you go around here, and this is the bedroom. Because there's a bed. And it's a room, and it's double, sort of, it goes higher, because I figure the bedroom should have some room. And you can go ahead and look out onto the sea and all this kind of cool stuff. That's not bad. And if we go out here, we go around here, we go up in this one. Then this is the balcony type area. So I think the idea, this is going to lead to a tower here. That's kind of like a sniper nest. I'll never use it as such, but it's just cool to have. And the other side, where you saw that door downstairs, over here, if you open this up, this would lead into the pen. So the pen will start from the back of the house, around into there, and the water bit will be there, and this will lead in somehow. Haven't really thought it through. Actually, I prefer it from the other side, because I like the idea of having, like, the main way into the dinosaur pen, other than the dinosaur door, is to be like a walkway between the buildings. You know, I think that's, it sounds really cool in my head for some reason. So I think that's what we're going to do. Who bloody knows? I really want to see if I can get this one. Level 25. Green is 15. I think 25 is blue. It might be... I think it is. So we're going to hang around and hopefully get that. Do I have any... I have no food, however. Or stone. So we'll make ourselves... We can do some food, really, can't we? Let's make a bonfire. Don't have one for some reason. They've added some new stuff to the game as well. I should point this out. If you go into engrams, I'll point out the stuff that's new. You'll see some things have new textures. The water skin's got a new model, like, picture thing there. Let's go down here. What else is new? Got the Ichthyosaur saddle. Don't have an Ichthyosaur yet, but we'll work on it. We'll work on it. There's a crossbow, which you have unlocked. I've got to unlock the raptor saddle. I've not done that quite yet. Trankauer's got a new model as well. Got the trike. Got the metal pick, metal hatchet. Not made any of those. Yeah, crossbow. I think the pike's new as well. I'm not sure. Got most of the saddles. I don't really need the Fiomia one. I do kind of want the raptor one. But it's four levels until we unlock new stuff, so we can definitely get a few more of this stuff. I want stuff like the... we need the dinosaur gate, and we need the wooden trapdoor, stuff like that. Well, maybe not on the trapdoor. Anything else that I'm looking at? No, but I do want to make a campfire, and I can't. We need more stone. Am I allowed inside you? Let's find out. I didn't mean to get that out in the slightest. I am! Blueprint, metal door. Blueprint, medium crop plot. Ba-chow! It's not particularly helpful. Really? But we can make a medium thingy. I don't have the smithy, I don't believe. But metal door at some point down the line, that might be a good idea. It's something. Let's get some stone. I could do with making... I need some metal. Can I make any other metal stuff? What do I need to make a metal... thing? Helpful, I know. Metal. How blind am I? Am I super blind? Because I don't see the metal stuff. I see the hatchet. I see the... It's not there. Right? It's not there. Have I gone crazy? Am I missing it? The metal hatchet and the metal pickaxe. I unlocked both. And yet neither is there. Right? Weapons. Primitive. Melee. Wooden. Oh, I'm so confused. Why do I have a feeding trough? None of this makes sense. Oh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Smack, 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 smack. Okie dokie. So I could do with a torch and still that kind of jazz, and we'll head off, we'll do some hunting. I'd like to find a... There's three new creatures I haven't actually seen. Two new creatures in this game. Obviously, Dimorphodon got added a week ago or so. But there's also a recently added trilobite in the game now, and I've yet to see one. So we are going to go on a little hunt for a trilobite in a minute. I need to make a torch, if possible. Yep. I think we're lagging a little bit. Yep, because now I'm making two. I don't want to make two at all. Fantastic. And a hatchet that we need as well. Tap out. Say hi to you guys. Hi, guys. Stop spamming. Seriously. I'll ban you if you spam. It's not that difficult. Just don't spam. Don't be dicks to each other. Just be pleasant human beings. That's all I'm asking. That's all I'm asking. I'm not asking for the world. Pleasant. Yeah, so we're going to get 10 more stone, make ourselves a campfire, and then we're going to have to go find something to eat. I'm a little bit starving to death at the moment. So we can do finding ourselves a dodo or 10. This is one of the first times we've actually played on the non-crazy buggy server. It's just caused problems in that dinosaurs fight back now. Why am I getting flint? Give me stone, it's not that difficult. You are made of stone. I'm hitting you with a stone retrieving tool. No! I'll get beach stones, they're better. This is all I wanted. Beach stone. That'll do. Right, let's make ourselves a camperoonie. And then go find something to kill, I guess. I don't know what yellow is. It's definitely higher than 27. I've been slacking a little bit, admittedly, but we'll do better. We'll do better. Gonna put the campfire right by the sea because that's a really logical place to have a campfire. Lovely jubbly. Right. I hate that stuff stays there. Go away. Okay, I really badly need food, so we're going to head in to the wilderness, basically, and collect berries along the way. I believe they've added, like, a scythe-type thing to the game that lets you collect fiber really... Oh, it's raining. Fantastic. Lets you collect fiber really quickly, like, super-duper quickly. I simply can't get anything. There we go. We have some lag problems. Nom-nom-nom. Just get our food a little bit higher for now. As we head into the wilderness and find anything killable. We can use the torch while we do this. There we go. So what I really need to do is finish the house. To be honest, we need a big dinosaur gate and stuff, but that is me farming wood for an hour. Actually, more about 5 hours I'd have to do it. So it's not super duper exciting. So we're not going to do that. We're going to go hunting and die in the wilderness. And completely forget where my house is. All these exciting plans we have. Somebody just said behind me. Behind me is what? There's nothing there. Stop trying to creep me out. Okay. Ooh, it's blue. Oh, sweet. Okay. I'm hopeful we'll get ourselves like a raptor saddle or something. Are you friendly? Hello? Hello? Nothing's popping up. I assume... That seems about right. I mean, I'm assuming it's tamed and somebody lives here in this weird, weird place. Because there's a way in here. Henrico. There's clearly a lot of... I can hear noises coming from that place. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Okay, this might be an issue, slightly. How do I get out? That's how we get out. Okay. I need to build something like that. That's what I want, a nice little pen. What is that made of? Actually, let's go double check. Is that just wooden wall? Or is it a fence? I don't think it's fence, I think it's wall. I like that. I like it being attached to the house and... We're gonna work on something like that at some point. First things first, food! Please, world. I mean, okay, I'm not very much in Dodo territory right now, but still. Let's go to the blue anyway. Because I'm blue, abba-dee, abba-die, abba-dee, abba-die. Whoop, nope, 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 nope. Grumble, 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 grumble. That has happened so many bloody times to me, I tell you. It's fine, it's fine. I know where to go. I'll probably be able to get my corpse back, my stuff back, because I don't want to lose all that blimmin' armor and stuff. I don't have much. I'm a poor little player on this game. I'm low down on the food chain, guys. I can't afford to lose all my belongings, basically. Dodo! Oh, it's owned by someone. I can't really murder someone else's dodo, can I? Well, I could murder someone else's dodo. Not sure it'd be appreciated, frankly. Understandably. Whatever. Whatever. I don't know. Okay. 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 Okay, the torch is still shining. See, this is... No, that's fine, that's fine. Hello, corpse! How are you? Access inventory. Take all from inventory. Thank you, corpse, for lighting the way. Hide pants. Like, hide it. It's kind of a joke there. There's a joke there somewhere. I'll find it. Hide hat. Hide boots. Which took some serious fall damage. Understandably, I think. And we are good. If anything, all that really did was get rid of my food problems. So, no, this is... Go away, naked person. This is not for you. This is for me. Who are you? Who are you? What level are you, more importantly? I'm following you! Mine! I don't want this, I already have this! Right, I can make a metal door and a metal door frame. I see you, naked person. I'm watching you. Okay! Let's head back somewhere. God knows where. God knows where. There's really not much you can do at night time. Unfortunately. I need to work on the building, but I also need to pick some stuff up. There's things we need, you know? I don't have, like, small crop plots. I need to level up, really. Hey, if I want a parachute and a water reservoir, that'd be quite nice. All that kind of fancy stuff that everyone else does that I definitely don't do. I'm not fancy enough for fancy stuff. I wish I could be a fancy person. I'm not a fancy person. Where do we go? That's blue. It's also dead. I think someone just got it. That's purple. That's definitely too high. Blue or green? That's all I can do. Oh well. What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Nothing you can do at night time, although I can make it not night time. Are you wild? No. Hello. Goodbye. People have been asking to see Arc admin command thingamajiggies kind of used in game, like a tutorial on them and what they all do and stuff like that. Ah, it's beautiful. That's blue. That's blue over there. We'll do that at some point. I'll kind of show you guys what all the Arc commands are. This is really cool. Look at the moon. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's the Arc Survival Evolved. Arc Survival Evolved. Is that blue? I think that's blue. Go away, purple. It's blue, but it's not like coming down from the sky in a weird way. And it's on a cliff. I'm not convinced we can actually get onto that in the slightest, but we'll give it a go. Go cliff jumping. And kind of investigate everyone else's houses at the same time. Basically. So what's this sign say? Who have we got here? R.I.P. Ice, we loved you so much. Oh, who was Ice? Who died? I hear something. I hear the Dilophosaurus. Wait, it's a dodo. Is it inside? Something else is inside as well. I can't see what it is. Somebody riding that Argentavis? Yes, yes they are. I'm immensely jealous of every person in the world right now who isn't myself. I will one day, I'm just going to spend a couple of days. The problem is because I'm going away on Sunday, right? I'm not here for like a week. But eventually I will spend a couple of days just really banging the hell out of this game. To really just like catch up and... They're going to take my blue. We should tame something. Let's get some narcotic berries. Narcotic berries. Narco berries is the word I'm looking for. And we'll get ourselves a Parasaur Lolophus or something. It's going to be difficult because I don't currently have a slingshot. We can tame a dodo. That's probably more within the realm of possibility right now. Forgive me, guys. My phone keeps vibrating, so I'd like to check it. And farm berries at the same time. But I can multitask. What's going on? Just emails. It could be important. Humble Bundle. And then a couple of donations. Thank you, guys. That's so oddly kind. It really is. Right. What are we doing with life? This is the problem with streaming Ark, right? Because as entertaining as this game can be, and it can be, this is a lot of the game right now. This. Right here, what I'm doing, you know? There's a lot of time where you do nothing but this. Like 99% of the time in the game is harvesting resources. And then every now and again you'll have like an epic battle or you'll go and tame a dinosaur and that's exciting. And then you go back and do this for an hour and a half. Is that tamed? If that's not tamed, I'm going to go try to punch it. I don't think it's tamed because it's moving about very freely. Okay. Okay. Pow, pow, pow. Bow, 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 bow. Why are you glowing red? It's a demon! Come here! Why can't you rubber band again? That would be so helpful. Oh god, I need the slingshot. Pa! What? Come here! Breadsticks! Is it breadsticks, Parasaur? I think it is. One punch every now and again. They'll go down eventually. Double punch. Come here. What I really should have done. You guys, don't turn around, okay? I'll just do my thing here. This feels dangerous. This feels like a bad idea in lots of ways. Parasaur Lolophus. Okay, knock out the raptor next. Raptor knocked out. Knock out the other raptor next. Come here. So we're still having some weird rubber bandy lagging issues, clearly. Bloody shad I am. Be knocked out! Actually, why am I knocking it out? Where are you? What is going on here? This is crazy! Ah! Stop being inside me! Stop it! Stop it! Doing alright, Mrs. Raptor. I wonder if this is a common problem. I'm hoping it's not. Otherwise, I'm gonna get very angry at Black Box. Very angry indeed. Oh my god, die! Thank you. Okay. I need to hide. Right, we can probably tame this Parasaur Lolophus. We're probably going to struggle to tame the raptor. At this point, we just don't have any meat. We don't have enough meat to tame a raptor. So we're going to kill the raptor as well. Because I need the meat, and I need the hide. Sorry, raptor. We'll get a raptor at some point. I need a dinosaur, though. I've got nothing at the moment. Food lasted a long time. Give me mead. Use. Delicious. How are you doing, my dear? Very poorly indeed, because I've given you no berries whatsoever. I've completely screwed this up, haven't I? Yep, okay, I'm going to take the berries back. I don't feel good about that. It's a necessary evil. I feel really mean. I had to. Like, I wasn't going to tame it. I don't have nearly enough berries. I'm just not prepared. I also don't have the saddle. I don't like taming things if I don't have the saddle. Do I have the saddle learned? We're going to head this way. I'm going to do one more scout around, and then we're going to give up on the dodo. Which is very upsetting for me. Because the dodo is pretty much the only thing I can tame right now. I'm not the most capable human being. You may have noticed. Very cool. Oh, I've already been here as well. You are very confusing for me. What are you? Are you tamed? You must be tamed, but why aren't you popping? Ah! Did it just pop up? I think I just saw it. There's a blue over there, so we can go grab that. Keep an eye out for a dodo. I feel it in my fingers. Boop, boop, boop. I heard a dodo. You don't see the dodo, but it's here somewhere. I'm going to keep an eye out. That is the blue one I can't get. Fantastic. I'm just going to defecate casually, as you do. I don't really know what to do, guys. What time's up? Quite late. So, I've been on for about 3 hours now. So, I am going to go and sleep, I think. There are 2 new episodes of Jurassic World on the channel. So, you can go check those out. And that's about it. I'm going to go. Thank you for joining me, as always. Much love. Bye-bye. How do I end things? Game of Thrones is a good idea.